What do you think of the Justice Department's action so far not to charge Julian Assange with treason?
I don't understand why that hasn't happened yet. I mean, we can go back to the earlier dump of classified documents, mostly related to the war in Iraq and Afghanistan that occurred in July. And to me, that was a violation of the espionage as well.